It is AD 370, almost 400 years since the formation of the Empire. Previously unchallenged in the Mediterranean, Rome is no longer the power it once was. The Romans now find themselves so beset that the Empire itself has split in two. From its seat in Mediolanum, the corrupt and elitist Western Senate struggles against military revolts and continuous barbarian raids in the north. The Eastern Court, ruled from Constantinopolis, must contend with religious turmoil and the threat of the Sassanids in the east. Yet unknown to either, a greater menace approaches the Roman world. The Huns are coming, and those in the path of the hordes are faced with a stark choice, whether to flee or to die. Already engaged in a struggle of their own, the Goths will soon face this decision. What began as a civil war between Gothic nations will end with their permanent displacement into Roman lands, Huns at the borders of the Empire, and an emperor lying dead on the battlefield. Olbia, on the Black Sea coast, is the principal settlement of the Visigothic people. The Visigothic soldiers are on full alert. The latest battle of a long civil war is looming. The Ostrogoths, a rival faction of the Gothic peoples, are attacking once again. Olbia's defenses must hold against the Ostrogoth attack if the Visigoths are to survive.
The Ostrogoths present themselves, Chieftain. Their warriors are too numerous to count. See for yourself. Our forces are ready, Chieftain. They have sworn to a man that no Ostrogoth shall set foot in Olbia. Enemy attack with swords and spears. They mean to sack our town, but they come on foot. It will be a short while before they are upon us. The Ostrogoths seem content to sit outside the town, taunting us. Let us go to them before they change their minds and attack.
Gothic warband! Hurry, run! Curse you!
Warriors, move out!
The Ostrogoths are advancing. Hurry to meet them on high ground, Chieftain. Fighting downhill will aid our defense. Advice is available as we advance into battle, Chieftain. Learn to rely upon it. your swords. 10 solid eye to the one who brings in the head of the enemy commander. Surround us. Our warriors fight best with the enemy to the front. The enemy's soldiers are no match for our men. They begin to flee. Ostrogoths run for their lives! Victory is ours! Chieftain, another attack has been sighted. Ostrogoths have flanked us and are attacking the town. Defend your homes!
Get running!
The town defenders are now under your control, Chieftain. Unite your forces and drive out the invaders. Do not let the town fall. Position your troops accurately in battle, Chieftain. Have each unit cover the flank of the next.
They want a flank.
Reinforcements arrive by sea. Direct them to land on shore. They will be needed at once.
Ships awaiting your word.
Ships, aye!
Ready and waiting.
Chieftain, word reaches us that these raiders are Huns, a people from the east, no doubt in the pay of the Ostrogoths. Let us show them our fighting skills. The Huns will rue the day they made a pact against us. Reinforcements carry missiles to hurl at the enemy. Keep them protected and put them where they can do the most damage.
Missiles ready!
Warriors on me!
Give them fire!
Corners! Move out! All right!
Advance under cover of forest. Ready your weapons once again, men. The Ostrogoths must have deep pockets to buy all this support. Our warriors begin to tire. Be sure to rest them when you can.
We will pierce their hearts!
Axemen! Let's go! The enemy attack mainly on horseback. Catch and engage them with spearmen.
Men of Germania! Warriors, on me!
Thank you.
attackers to the north.
Move out!
Ostrogoths shall pay for the damage they've caused, but tonight we celebrate. A glorious victory will soon be.